गुड मॉर्निंग, मी मायसेल्फ इज डॉक्टर गौरव दुबे, प्रिंसिपल ऑफ दिल्ली पब्लिक स्कूल फिरोजाबाद. आई वांट टू पुट फॉरवर्ड माय मैसेज फॉर द COVID-19, बट ऑन द आउटसाइड आई एम हार्टली थैंकफुल टू अभिवीरा फाउंडेशन विच टुक दिस नोबल इनिशिएटिव. एंड दिस नोबल इनिशिएटिव इज व्हाट टू स्प्रेड द लाइट इन द क्लाउड्स ऑफ डार्कनेस. And we used to say that every darker night has a silver light. So Abhivira Foundation is coming as a silver light. Because we have the two fronts. The one front taken by the government. The government is fighting from COVID-19. And other front, the NGOs, they are fighting with the basic problems of life. They are supporting millions of people to overcome their problems. Every day we are watching news, we are reading newspaper, and we are finding all n number types of the problems. So this is the time when we all have to come together. This is the time when we all have to be united together. This is the time when we all have to work hand in hand to fight this problem of COVID-19. Because we know it very well, this is a very unprecedented situation. We don't have any kind of antidote for it. We don't have any treatment of it. So from where this treatment will come? This treatment will come from our vision. This treatment will come from our sincerity. This treatment will come from our discipline. This treatment will come with our cooperation. I want to appreciate the work done by the center government, by all different state government, by local government, with civil authorities, Department of Police, doctors, paramedical staff, and of course NGOs. These are the corona warriors. We salute them. In this time of difficulty, they are coordinating with each other in a right sense and in a right manner and in a right way, and they are helping millions of people. My dear countrymen, my dear students, I want to tell you, nothing lasts forever. After every darker night, a bright day always arises. And always there are the two sides of the coin. This time will last soon. Very soon we will come out from this problem. But what these problems want to refer us? These problems want to refer us that all united together, we have to fight with it. I want to tell you that you all have to follow the advisory issued by the central government and state government. You have to wash your hand on a regular basis, at least for 40 seconds. You have to adopt the process of sanitization. You have to maintain social distancing. At the same time, we have to take the best out of this lockdown by following lockdown properly. This is very important. And ultimately, I want to tell you, don't be in unhoped situation. Every problem will overcome. And today, I want to share the few lines of Maitri Sharan Gupt. Okay, beautiful lines, which always empowers you from within. And the name of this poem is Need Ka Nirman Fir Fir. The poet used to write, Need Ka Nirman Fir Fir, Neh Ka Abhan Fir Fir. Wo Chali Aandhi Ki Nambe, Chha Gaya Sahsa Andhira. वो चली आंधी की नम्बे छा गया सहसा अंधेरा धूल धूसर बादलों ने भूमि को इस भांति घेरा. रात सा दिन हो गया अब रात आई और काली लग रहा था अब ना होगा इस निशा का फिर सवेरा. रात के उत्पात भय से भीत हर क्षण बट दिस लाइन इज वेरी प्रोमिनेंट लाइन. परंतु प्राची की उषा की मोहनी मुस्कान फिर फिर नीड का निर्माण फिर फिर नेह का आह्वान फिर फिर. कंस्ट्रक्शन इज मोर पावरफुल फोर्स देन डिस्ट्रक्शन. लव इज मोर पावरफुल देन हेटर्ड. एंड श्योरली एवरी प्रॉब्लम इज कमिंग विद सॉल्यूशंस. बिलीव ऑन मी, वी विल ओवरकम. एंड वी विल ओवरकम वेरी सून, बिकॉज आई हैव फॉर बिलीव on my government, I have the firm belief on the capabilities of our citizens. I have the firm belief on our value system. We all fight together, and a day will come, and very soon it will come, when we have come out of this problem. Again, my country, again, my students, again, my brothers and sisters, all will come together in the bright, sunny day. Thank you very much.